So I'm out in front of the gallery painting again, and you will see little disturbances here and there, but that's fine. Like I said, that's fine. It's connected to a coffee shop. So this is a small, I'll cut off a little brush. It's sort of fuzzed out, worn out. Makes a nice little blender. So it sort of blends as I put the paint on it. It blends right along with whatever I put on.